Poggers.
Fuck. Coconut or spoiled milk? Just kidding. Dogs aren't supposed to eat jelly beans.
So you're telling me all I've got to do to get my $2 million is give you my bank details?
Yeah.
Fuck this shit!
He's fucking crazy!
That thing bleeding to the, you know what I mean?
Walkie slash.
That thing bleeding.
Hey, it's me, go!
Miss.
Yes?
Would you punish me for something I didn't do?
Of course not.
I didn't do my homework.
Why are you talking during my lesson?
Why are you teaching during my conversation?
You know you can't sleep during my class.
I know, but maybe if you was a little quieter, I could.
I got a pizza here! Oh! Dick! Ah!
Coming. Oh, fuck.
Hello.
Hi.
You like Star Wars?
No.
Oh, well, do you like the... What about The Mandalorian?
No.
Oh. Just give me 1 second. I'll be right back.
Loser.
You must be better than this.
No, my boy! My dear, sweet boy! You were just an animal!
Different. Did you put anything different in it?
Cranberry sauce.
Time to say sayonara.
But I don't speak Italian!
It has all sorts of good... It has fish in it, and it...
I looked her up and down, and I said, girl, you're looking fine. Then she pulled out a penis that was twice the size of mine. You!
I admit this is unnecessarily savage, and I truly believe lighting the body on fire as well as dragging it behind the train was complete overkill, but in the words of Winston Churchill after he was defeated by the Huns, it is what it is.
Since my son is present, and I'm trying to turn over a new leaf, and not use vile language in his presence, let me respectfully retort and answer your question. When it comes to me using the boys' or girls' restroom, I use both. And that both happens to be your mother's mouth. So when I need to urinate or defecate, I call your mom, put in a request, and she's more than happy to oblige. Whether it's me standing or squatting, where I deposit my fluids and solids, it's your mother's mouth. And any excrement and splatter from urine ends up on her epidermis, she's more than happy to self-clean to appease me. I hope that answered your question. Ha! Respectfully.
House.
Peace.
That thing bleeding to the, you know what I mean?
Walkie slash.
That thing bleeding, P.
Whoa! Fucking.
Imagine if a guy did that. It would be a completely different story.
Of course it'd be a different story. Two guys making out? That'd be hot as fuck.
Tell me you're American without telling me you're American.
We the best. We the best.
Offering? On God? Just like that. Offering.
You're a naughty boy. Go
I hit a woman for the first time in my life. And I'm having fun.
Have tomatoes in Carl's World? I guess they must eat food, because they have those giant tongues. But it seems like all they do is just drink gas. Unless gas is their blood. Except Mater mistakes wasabi for ice cream, which means they have ice cream. But the cows in this universe are tractors. So do they, like, milk the tractors? Does your car model determine your species? Your class? Your ethnicity? Like, do cop cars have to be cops? Or can a race car be a janitor if he wants to? And how are cars born? This car is a mom.
My mama is right here.
What's the difference between boy and girl cars? Do cars have sex? How? Are headlights boobs? And how do cars die? If they keep replacing their parts, are they, like, immortal? There's a car pope, so is there Catholicism? What kind of car was Jesus? Sarge is a veteran, which means there were car wars. Was he in Car Nam? What kind of car was Hitler? Is the engine the brain or the heart? What's the difference between a doctor and a mechanic? If they open their door, do all their guts fall out? Why do cars even have doors?
Happy birthday, Oliver. How do you feel about having Hatsune Miku at your birthday?
I feel like I'm dead inside.
Ohayo! Hatsune Miku!
So, yabe! So, how can I?
Black Baby Yoda.
Oh, hell yeah. I told you I'd be the best you ever had. Is that your spot, baby? Yeah, you don't have to say anything. Oh, shit! Nah, what? What the fucking nah? What? Nah. Well, nah, I mean, I guess that makes sense. Yeah, because I got that good dick. Yeah, yeah, that's right, ladies. Yeah, I just fucked her head off. That's how good this dick is.
All right, very upset, just found out, this is not a taco holder.
Bye-bye.
I need love, I need gas, I need bankrolls. Call my plug, I need drugs, I need pesos. You a dub, what the fuck, you a fake hoe. Broken down, I'm so gone, I might faint though. I need love, I need gas, I need bankrolls. Call my plug, I need drugs, I need pesos. You a